So I'm not here this afternoon as a Republican, nor as a Democrat. Not as a Mason, nor as an elk.
Well, tell us what you're here for.
Not as a Protestant, nor a Catholic. Not as a Baptist, nor a Methodist. So I have to stand here today as the Christian. Oh, I say it, I say it again. You've been had. You've been took. You've been hoodwinked. Bamboozled. Led astray. Run amok.
I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. Rocking with me. I'm about to rep the Savior tonight. This is just my story, my testimony. And if you feel me, you're gonna have a good time. Let's go. Yo. This is so incredible. It's the beginning of a whole new area. This is larger than federal. This is universal and unforgettable. This is a message for the heathen. My God gives you something to believe in. Once you receive in life, there's a new meaning. He can set you free, that's why the world needs him. This is more than just a freestyle. This for my young boys running through the streets wild. My independent ladies, every and each child. Even my brothers that gotta walk that green mile. This is a spiritual experience. Everything else is insignificant. This is a taste of his magnificence, amazing grace, and total omniscience. Now he got the world buzzing. I bet they thought that run amok would stop running. I bet they'll never see it coming. You see, my God makes something out of nothing. And he is such a rare specimen. With every word, Jesus blesses men. That's what separates him from the rest of them. He got me moving on up like the Jeffersons. Heavenly Father, forgive me for everything that's not of you within me. It's been so long, and I've been out here on my grizzly. Give me the nerve to bring your word to this city. I know it sounds cocky, right? And I ain't even the cocky type. Still I'm feeling like who's gonna stop me. Like it's the power of agape love that has got me right. Please guide my footsteps while I'm walking in the shadow of death. They wanna take everything till I ain't got nothing left. And I'm laying on my back, breathing my last breath. You said no weapon formed against me shall prosper. That's why I'm out here doing what I got to. Amongst these rats, informants and imposters. And so my outer shell is harder than the lobsters. Please protect me from all temptation. Somehow I feel like we the last generation. If they don't hear us now, then who gonna save them? And if it ain't us, then who gonna raise them? We in a whole new millennium. Holy Ghost got my chain swinging like a pendulum. The old me is dead, and so I buried him. All praise to God, shouts out to everyone. They know that I'm lyrically nice. The sermon I preach cuts deep like a knife. See, while they spitting out death, I breathe life. And while they choosing the world, I choose Christ. Still they refuse to receive him though. Matter of fact, they hardly believe him, bro. Even though he gave his life to redeem him, yo. Died and rose on the third day, that's my Jesus, bro. For all doubters and haters, and you critics that stick with the naysayers, I can't talk now, I see you later. I'm too far gone, repping my savior. The world is not ready yet. They see the day of the Lord as a heavy threat. That's why I'm walking in faith and watching every step. And that's why I'm going hard on each and every set. Thanks for checking out the MP3. Thanks for tuning in to Air to the Streets. Thanks for supporting ETTSGV. Most of all, thanks for letting me just be me. I'm just trying to live my life right and make an impact in rap before my twilight. Cause I don't want no regrets to come in hindsight. So without further ado, this is my new life.